As soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all.
You haven't worked in how long?
6 months.
Why do you think?
Well, one of the reasons is my agent thinks I'm too fat. I've tried to do things like I've dieted, you know, tried that, weights, jogging. I mean, I've tried, you know, I've tried everything that I can think of, you know, and maybe that's just the way I'm supposed to be, you know. I think I'm definitely a victim. Yeah, I think some of the keys to acting are you got to be committed. You know, truth. One thing for sure is you have to know the words. You gotta really know the words.
So you always make sure you know the words?
Well, for me, it's, you know, I don't really play by those rules. You know, I have my own style.
Oh.
You know, that's a little different. I'm more of a, you know, in the moment kind of actor. I'll take a look at the sides for an audition, throw them away, you know, do some other things. Show up to the audition and just see how it goes. You know, I don't think that memorizing your lines is really that important. I think the casting people appreciate that, you know.
Do they?
Yep.
The fact that you don't learn the lines or anything, they would say that maybe you underprepare and that maybe that's part of the reason why you're not getting, you know, auditions. So what would you say to that?
You can't get every audition. I get that. That's why you need more of them, you know.
When was the last time you took an acting class?
You don't see, like, Steve Yzerman taking hockey classes, do you?
No. Let's really get down to it. What is preventing you right now?
Opportunity, I think, is the biggest thing. So if you're on the outs with that casting director, you're fucked.
They don't like you.
If they don't like you, maybe they saw you for, like, a two-liner 15 years ago. The system should be set up like this. Everybody gets a shot at every single role. It doesn't matter what it is. If you want to audition for it, go for it. That's what I say.
Everyone.
Everybody. I don't care who it is. I don't care what the role is. Go for it. You might not get it.
So you would like audition for, say, like an 80-year-old grandmother?
It's important to say your lines quick and, you know, efficiently, because if you say like a good line and it's hard, it's fast, you never know. They might use it like in the trailer. One of the things that I was thinking about doing was, you know, kind of maybe starting to get organized to do a play. And I think I'd just go and tell my agent, hey, I'm doing this play, you know, but then not actually do it.
Oh.
Because a lot of agents don't like that. I mean, at certain times of the year, they don't want you getting back into theater and stuff because it doesn't make anybody any money, and I'll just be like...
What if they want to go out and see the play?
Well, no, I'll just be like, yeah, I'll let you know about the dates or whatever, and then,
oh,
believe me, people will be more than happy that I didn't get back to them, right? So I think everybody wins.
So this way you'd get the kind of bump in reputation for doing a play, but you wouldn't lose any availability because you wouldn't actually be doing the play.
No. And more so in people's minds, other actors' minds, like it's like, holy fuck, that guy's into it, you know? He's really into it. It kind of gets in their heads too, right? Which is good. I mean, it's the competition, right? You don't want to, it's dog eat dog out there. You want to make sure that you have an edge on everybody, you know? Fuck, he's doing another play? It's like, you know? So what I'm going to do is... All the casting directors that I don't see on a regular basis or haven't seen in a while, I'm going to phone them personally. I'm going to talk to them, ask them why, you know. Just get it out there, you know. Just say, okay, What's it going to take for me to get in there? I'm going to bypass my agent altogether.
You sure that's a good idea?
Well, you know, we're going to find out, I think. So. Well, I just need to talk to them about some stuff, like, more specifically, one of the reasons is why haven't I come in to audition in a long time? So I just want to clear some stuff up. As soon as they come out of the room the next time, just put them on the phone. It's as simple as that. Just go and knock on the door then. I don't care. I just want to talk to them. Put them on the fucking phone! I'd like get some flowers for delivery. It's on the North Shore. Do you guys deliver there? I think I'd like the card to say, I'm sorry about earlier. Please consider seeing me, bringing me in. Please consider bringing me in again. Okay. Thank you. Bye. Phone still works. You know, I think it's all gonna work out. You gotta persevere, you know? You can't take every rejection to heart, right? You have to just roll over to the next one. So that's what I'm gonna do.
As soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever, and they despise a fool. Till you're so fucking crazy.